Hey, what is up, YouTube? I'm Cover1000, also known as Josh, and today we are back with another Minecraft parkour video. We are number 7, if I have that correct. Today, I am going to be playing on Jerry and Harry server. They have parkour in there. And, let's see what they have in here. So, minigame selector. Okay, so we are trying to find parkour. And let's see if we're able to find that. I can't find the parkour. I can't find the parkour. It's funny. I can't find parkour. That's up. Oh, there it is. Okay. That was confusing. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so let's go into easy mode. And, let's go click on jungle parkour. And let's see who's in here. Alright. So, Trevor? Oh my gosh! You guys are all in here! That is amazing! You guys are all here!
You didn't see that coming, did ya?
Nope, I certainly didn't. You guys got me. That was a pretty good one. That was pretty good.
Guys, we were hiding in the lobby at first.
I already finished the first half.
I didn't even know you were on the call.
Me and Dante are just failing hard.
Actually, no, I was right behind Max, and then I forgot to jump.
I was on the last part, but I messed up.
Okay, so.
I'm horrible at keyboard parkour. So I'm glad this isn't my parkour series where they can just watch me fail on the first and second jump.
Trevor, I'm watching you fail. It's hilarious.
I told you I'm horrible at keyboard and mouse parkour.
Yeah, he plays too much Xbox.
Xbox is life.
Ooh, console peasant.
I'm kind of one of those, but I'm not that kind of like them.
Well, you kind of are and you're kind of not. But
yeah.
You're like old consoles. You're like GameCube, Atari, N64.
Yeah. It's because I'm not a scrub.
Shut up.
Yeah, Xboxes are for noobs.
Okay, so yeah, I do have a 360, but the thing is that...
That's true. We were trying to do a Mineplex video earlier, but currently Trevor's at my house, and our internet's just so, like, my internet is extremely awful.
Of course it is.
Sad times. I can't even play Trevor without raging, usually.
So if you hear a lot of screaming, that's why.
Wait, what the heck?
Parkour just got wrecked.
Oh my gosh. Dude, I can't even jump because people are in the way of me.
Crap.
Gonna speed run this for days, man.
Alright, fam, let's do this, fam. Come on. Oh.
Did you just call me Famlet?
No.
You almost did.
I
failed the last jump on the bridge.
Oh, I just sprinted the whole thing. He's still going.
I don't even know how to get past it.
I just sprinted the whole thing. I'm a legend.
Wait, hold on. Where do you go after that?
What part are you at?
I just finished. Do you not touch the water?
Right, you don't touch the water. You gotta go down into that cave.
Oh, easy enough.
Oh, boys, I just sprinted it all again.
I keep on timing my jumps badly.
What? I failed on the first jump.
All the jumps are so easy, I just time it badly.
Who's bad? Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Who's ready for Christmas?
Me.
It's 6 days till Christmas, everybody. Well, actually, no. I have that wrong. 5.5. It's actually 5.5 days till Christmas.
On the first day of Christmas.
Shut up!
My true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. That's the best song. That's right, literally the best song.
You're the one in choir.
What?
I'm the one who can play the guitar.
We should all play.
Guys, we should all do a singing challenge. Oh my gosh, we should all do a singing challenge.
Just post it on your channel and label it "Try Not to Cringe Challenge."
Yeah, that'd be so good.
Why do I
like Christmas edition?
Try Not to Cringe Challenge.
Yeah, we should do
singing.
We should do a sing challenge.
What?
That was so loud, it like echoed in my headphones. What the heck? That literally echoed in my headphones.
What? Jump away!
What the heck is this? This is messed up.
Continue. I can't continue, I'm dying.
You're just standing in place.
No, like I was dying in real life.
Oh, yeah, okay, that makes sense. Oh, yeah. Speed runs for days, mate. Wait, Han, how long is it anyway?
It's pretty long.
No, you should label this in parentheses after Parkour Episode 7, Try Not to Laugh Challenge.
Maybe.
Hashtag Raging Max.
I said
okay.
I'm here yet.
I'm making everyone invisible because I'm having so much trouble.
Oh, okay.
I'm having like so much trouble.
Shit. You know what?
Oh my gosh.
What, Max?
I'm gonna go ahead in the levels. I don't care about this jungle.
Oh my god, I'm down on the ground and I'm not dying.
Are you in water?
No.
You need to be in water.
Doesn't matter.
You're gonna go to hard mode.
Everyone prepare your headphones.
Okay, everyone go to hard mode. I'm going to hard mode also. Meet on the first thing.
Join cathedral.
Okay, got you.
Hard mode cathedral,
uh-oh.
Okay, I'm in.
Cathedral it is.
That's actually not that hard. Oh gosh. Okay, never mind. It is that hard. Okay, it's harder than you think it is.
Ah, darn it.
Okay,
all right.
Oh my gosh.
Now, Josh, you gotta go like that. Oh dang.
Oh. Everyone, prepare your headphones because there may be a lot of screaming.
Aight, fam. Aight.
Oh, darn it. I can't.
Oh, dude, that jump is, like, almost impossible.
No, it's possible. You have to quad jump it.
No, I'm saying it's almost impossible. Dude, I know how to cheat it.
Yeah, I know. I see what you're doing.
Yes, I did it.
Wait, how did he cheat it?
This. He jumped on this.
Oh, I get it.
Oops,
I just walked off because I'm a nub.
Oh. Dude, I'm actually doing it now.
Clap. Josh, you're smart. I'm so proud of you.
Aw, darn it.
Where do you go from here? Just go this way? Oh, that jump's hard.
I just didn't even sprint. I'm just like, you know what?
Dude, there's one part on this you have to be so careful or else you'll die.
Here we go, sprint it! Oh yeah, that's what you
said. Yes, I made it to the checkpoint! Dude, I'm so happy I made it to the checkpoint. I never thought it was possible, but I did it.
Whoa, Josh was the first to make it to the checkpoint.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, you gotta go down. Okay. That makes sense.
This way. Dante, I'm right behind you.
I know. Oh, checkpoint.
Am I the only one who's still back here?
Max, did you make it? Oh, yeah. We all made it to the checkpoint except for you, Trevor.
Who's the nub at parkour now?
Me.
Oh! What? Where'd you just come from?
From the above.
Checkpoint 2 of 3. I made it.
If anyone can put down in the comments what Max is yelling, I'm just gonna.
Then you have insane hearing.
Yeah, that is kind of crazy.
No, you can make out madman screams.
I'm in checkpoint 3 of 3.
What the?
What the heck was that?
It's called Max's Dying.
We need to do more parkour videos.
Yeah.
We really should. We really should.
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh! That's still echoing in my headphones! What the heck?
Oh gosh! I'm dying! Josh's video is gonna get so many likes either because they love it or so many dislikes because their ears are bleeding.
I think a combination.
I finished it, guys! No way! I finished it in 3 minutes!
Josh, you gotta dab.
Okay. You got it, guys. You got it. Dab. Dab. Look at this epic dab, guys. Dab. 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 I'm liking this so far. I'm gonna go to X. I'm gonna go to Mega Mode, guys.
Max, are you okay?
Steampunk. I'm on Mega Parkour, guys.
He's demented by a demon!
Oh, holy crap.
Great. This is
quality entertainment.
Max, you should go to Mega.
I'm in Mega. I've already made it to the first checkpoint.
I'll go to Mega if you want me to go to Mega!
I'm already in it.
Finally, I made that stupid jump I couldn't make. Oh my gosh, I walked off right before checkpoint 3. You have got to be kidding me.
Let's go!
You have got to be kidding me.
I think your mom's song.
Dude, it's like, there's like so many speed boosts in this.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Oh my god! Okay, so this part. Okay, so the Mega Parkour is so hard to do, guys.
Everyone to Mega!
Okay.
I mean, checkpoint 105 in Mega!
I did also. It's really, really hard and confusing, though. You, like, don't know what you're doing.
Are you getting fuzzled, Josh?
No, it's not that. It's just. It's.
Where am I?
Are you guys on Steampunk?
Yeah.
I'm on desert!
It's really hard.
Where do you go?
I just crashed.
You just run. You just run.
105 on desert. Let's go.
I'm crashing. I can't get back in.
Okay, I'm gonna go to where Max is. I'm gonna go to where Max is. Okay, guys, is everyone ready for this?
So fast, I crashed.
Guys, Mega is so much more easier than hard.
I crashed too.
Yeah, it's true. It's way easy. Well,
guys, my game keeps crashing.
Oh,
overload.
I'm stuck in cobweb.
Oh, crap! I had slowness. Okay.
I'm stuck in cobweb.
I'm going back to hard because my game doesn't lag in hard.
My game doesn't lag, it's just crashing.
My game is crashing in Mega Mode.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
Desert's harder than you think it is.
No, desert is easy.
No, it's not. The jump boost is so hard to get off. The jump boost is the hardest thing to get off. I'm never able to get it.
Chuck! 5 out of 5!
I think Max likes Mega better than
I finished it! I finished!
Dab! Gotta dab max.
Did it!
I just hit checkpoint 205. Now 3 of 5.
I thought you said dab 3 of 5.
I almost did, but no, I didn't.
Every time you hit a checkpoint, you gotta dab. You know this. What?
Checkpoint 4 or 5.
I'm going so fast. I just literally just ran.
Ah, dang it. Like, that's okay.
Hashtag parkour.
I got the parkour.
Checkpoint 5 of 5.
Where are you supposed to go?
Yeah, dude, you're right. It is way easier. I just finished it.
Where are you supposed to go on this steampunk map area?
Oh yeah, steampunk's really hard. Desert was really easy. I'm gonna try 8-bit. Oh dang, this is so cool.
Like, it's not even the jumps that are slowing me down, it's just my lag back.
Aw, dang, this is so cool. So I don't know where I go. There we go. There's checkpoint 209.
No!
Trevor, you don't do it as good as Max.
I walked off.
Except for me. Dude, don't forget about me. What's wrong with you?
No one rages as good as Max.
That's true. That is true. I have to
put- No one rages as good as Dante.
No, nope. Max is the best rager.
No, he has Dante.
No, he's not.
Dante
nope.
By far.
He's second. He's close second.
No.
Josh, did you ever see that one video of me on Max's channel?
No.
Understandable why you would think. I really am the best raider.
I mean, raider?
Rager. You're not a raider. What the heck?
I meant rager.
Yeah.
This is infractions, Dante. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster.
Yu-Gi-Oh! No, I'm just kidding.
What?
It's Yu-Gi-Oh all over again.
Okay, where am I supposed to go from here?
Oh, holy crap. Nausea.
Whoa!
Why is it so nauseous? That's so weird. Yes, speed boost for days. Oh. Checkpoint 6 of 9. Yes.
Nice. I am so confused. Where am I supposed to go?
Dude, I jumped into an abyss and now I can't get out.
This parkour is so easy to complete. It's just, where the heck do I go?
Oh my gosh, I just want to do the parkour, but it's not letting me get out.
Wait, did I just go a different way? What? Where am I?
Wait, guys, change your FOB to 30 and do the parkour.
Why?
Because it's fun.
No. No, if Max says it's fun,
then it's just not fun.
Yeah, it's. We all know it's not.
That's rude.
Parkour, stupid.
Hey, that's mean.
Parkour ain't got no feelings. I give up.
But Josh does.
I give up.
Yeah. You tell him.
Oh my god, that's it! I'm gonna just go to Skywars and die!
What? No way.
I figured it out, yes!
Nice.
High pixel.
What?
I think Max quit. I'm pretty sure Max quit.
Why? Was he, like, raging?
Yeah, no. He just went over to high pixel.
Oh my gosh. Why you do such a thing?
Out. Finally.
Hey, Trevor, you friend Skywars with me, please?
No.
Oh my gosh, what is going on here?
I'm figuring out steampunk, okay?
Steampunk is really hard. I gave up on that one.
You have to, jump onto floating islands and stuff.
Yeah.
I know. That's why I gave up.
I'm making it pretty far.
Wait, what checkpoint are you on?
I have an insane speed boost going across a one block platform. Checkpoint, yes!
No! Oh my gosh. It wouldn't let me jump boost. It's so annoying. Dude, the world record time on this is 1 minute and 59 seconds.
Holy crap, dude.
I'm on 8-bit.
That's crazy.
Oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. Did Max mute himself?
No, I didn't.
Okay, never mind. It's like I didn't hear you for a while, so. That's wild.
He just rage quit. Classic Max.
I wouldn't say classic.
No, classic. Josh, you don't know Max like we do. It's classic.
Doesn't matter.
Yes, and you don't know Trevor like I do.
Hey, at least I cannot be your friend anymore.
Okay,
after
how about we don't talk about that on video?
Well, yeah, that's a good idea. That's a good idea.
You threatened to destroy my $200 Lego set after I killed you in Roblox.
Oh my god.
Would I really have done that is the question.
Probably.
No. Yes, I did it!
You did it?
Yes, it's so easy!
Guys, I have a headache after that parkour. Thanks a lot.
I'm gonna go back to hard mode. I'm gonna go do, oh, there's a Mario parkour. Oh, this is amazing. I love you. I love this. Okay.
Gotta go faster. Ah!
No, there has to be a speed run for Sonic parkour.
No, yeah, I give up on this parkour.
Yes, Dante, join me in Hypixel, please.
I was kidding.
Darn it.
Wow. It's like I was hoping so much that someone would join me.
Join me in the dark.
All the snow has melted.
Yeah. It's sad.
Sadly.
Ooh, dragon spikes. I'm in medium.
Sad times, people. Sad times.
Dude, I'm getting better at parkour, man. I'm getting way better at parkour.
It's the summertime.
Trevor, you should stop singing.
Summertime. And I shouldn't stop singing.
No, please.
Wrecked.
Just stop singing.
You're a better singer than Trevor.
Yeah, thank you. I'm just kidding.
But at least I have a better taste in music.
Oh. What?
Josh, you just got wrecked.
How do you have a better taste in music? My dad's been a guitar player for 30 years. How do you say that? Trust me, I think I have more taste in music.
Play 80s music all day?
What?
What did he do? Play 80s music all day?
No, he plays the guitar all day.
Like 80s music.
No, he doesn't actually play 80s music.
That's my dog.
Your mom's
Doge's for days.
Oh, I have nausea. Oh, I'm hiding in the corner.
Dude, I dropped into the water once. And I died. Why? Just why? That was so loud.
Pepe! I think your mom's home.
Aw, dang it.
I hear the truck.
Okay, so I think you guys are right. Mega is way easier than easy, medium, hard. It's way easier. You are okay, you guys are so right on that.
Yeah, because Mega
aw, man.
Is not actual parkour.
I'm gonna try pixel parkour. How good is this?
Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Ah!
Don't you mean you gotta go faster? I'm just wanting to get to the checkpoint.
Oh, there's a Donkey Kong.
There's a Donkey Kong one?
No, like the 8-bit or whatever.
Oh, yeah?
The part where Donkey Kong.
I never got that far.
Oh, yeah, I'm here, and it's like, you have to do actual parkour, and, like, then you have the Donkey Kong where it's, like, rolling all the barrels.
No! Oh, my gosh, I messed up once, and I died. That sucks. Okay, everybody. Oh, gosh, it made me restart, like, the launcher. Like, the launcher just restarted. Why did that happen? Okay, I think that's gonna be it for parkour number 7. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it, guys.
The rage.
What?
Delete the video.
Nope, not deleting it.
It was too good of a video.
It was a too good of a video. I'm not gonna lie, it's actually a pretty good video.
I advise walking around your house with a weapon because I think Max is gonna find you and kill you now.
Probably. Okay. So, everybody, that is going to be it for our parkour number 7. I hope you liked this. So, if you did, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Minecraft parkour videos like this one. If you did not like this video, you know what to do. You can click the unlinked button down below. Feel free to if you like. Also, check my Facebook page and my Twitter page. Go like that as well. But in the meantime, this is Bcode2000 signing off, y'all. And we will see you guys in the next Minecraft parkour video. See you guys later. Bye, everybody.
See you guys as well.
Peace.